Hey everybody, with Needham handicapping thoroughbred racing from an on track Penn National Race Course, Granville, Pennsylvania, on Saturday evening, July the 9th, and this is my dayatthetrack.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race three this evening, folks. 6:49 p.m. Eastern Post Time. It's an 8.5 furlong route test on the dirt track. Fillies and mares, 3 years old and up. Race for an allowance purse is some $32,000. Contenders number two, Aspetuck Hill. Number three, Today's Gesture. Number seven, Country Green. And number four, Sugar Shark. Number two, Aspetuck Hill, has hit the board in power run fashion in four of her last five starts overall. This recent streak of racing consistency also includes a trio of power run wins. Jockey Manuel Chavez had been in her irons on two previous occasions, winning them both en route to a positive 110% return on investment in the process. Chavez is back tonight for his third ride, gunning for a hat trick win. Number three, Today's Treasure, the morning line favorite, is the overall speed leader in this allowance field, racing at or about tonight's distance of 8.5 furlongs on the dirt, comes off a power run win her last time out. Race three summary, number two, Aspetuck Hill, tops my contenders list, which also includes number three, Today's Treasure, number seven, County Green, and number four, Sugar Shark, 2, 3, 7, 4, and the third from Penn National. Bonus long shots, Charlestown, race 7, number 10, Dixie's Prize, a 6-to-1 shot. Speed figures sprinting at or about tonight's distance of 6.5 furlongs on the dirt, which are equivalent to the favorite, number 5, Hot Sauce, Presque Isle Downs, race 5. Speed honors in this claiming field are shared by a pair of shots, number 3, Jay's Sundance Halo, is 8-to-1, and the 4-to-1 shot, number 4, Silver Mountain. So from Penn National on a Saturday night, Rick Needham for dayatthetrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.